161.5 pounds. Professional record, 15 victories against 4 defeats. He has one bout even. He represents C3 Athletics from Stamford, Connecticut, Sean Hines. And his opponent across the ring to my left, fighting out of the blue corner. He wears orange. He took the scales at a ready 161 pounds. Professional record, 5 victories, only 1 defeat. He represents Fairtex from Brenningsville, Pennsylvania. Eric Hooligan.
Any questions? I'm Stop! Wait! Eric! No, in the back. Go.
Yo, check it out, everybody. Don't forget.
Ladies and gentlemen, fifth and final round.
Yeah!
Leo Rodriguez scores his bout 48-47 for Hines. Joel Packer scores his bout 48-47 for Utch. And Chris Edgehill scored this bout 48-47 for your winner by split decision and the new WKA North American Middleweight Champion, Sean Hines! We'll see you guys in the SBI Lounge right after this. And we'll see you guys July 20th. At the Broad Street Ballroom.